So today I'm going to cover a boat trip that we take from Key West. We actually launch our boat in Big Coppet, which is a little bit more of a direct route to where we went today, which was Snipes Point. It's a cool little sandbar that just is way out there in the ocean. It's not actually that far. It's probably about 10 minutes from Big Coppet, maybe about 20 minutes, 25 from Key West. We have our boat on a trailer. It's a jet boat, 21 and a half foot Yamaha, and holds about 10 people. We rolled out there with probably around two boats of us. Great day, crystal clear water, non-existent winds. It was awesome time. You could see right to the bottom. Water was a little chilly, but being that it is in January, being, you know, from New Jersey, the cold water really doesn't affect me too much. It did feel nice and refreshing, so that was cool, but it was a little chilly. But being that the winds were very light, it gave us a boat day. So I want you to enjoy the boat day here. I'll show you a little bit about interacting. There's a couple places that we like to travel by boat. I like to tell people that the beaches here in Key West are always better if you're going there by boat. I feel like there are sand beaches, a couple spots, Boca Grande and Boca Chica, Marvin Key, Mud Key, and where we're going to show you now is Snipes Point. All these places could be reached by boat. It is a little tricky to get out there. I'm a new boater myself to Key West, so I don't really have much experience, so I'm not really trying to show people this is the way to do it, but if I could do it, anybody could do it, I feel like. I did have some great guys to help me assist in the route. So with that being said, this is our boat day from Sunday, and enjoy. Scotty, just kind of hanging out, chilling, boating. It's really nice today. I'd say about low 80s, sun shining, great boat day. Almost no wind today, which is very rare in January here in Key West. But yeah, so what we do, we come out here on the boat, hang out, bring the dog, eat some food, drink some cocktails. You're seeing it.